my approach to food is really trying to do something that you normally wouldn't do at home. I've been cooking Asian foods for a long time, and then going to school, a culinary school in San Francisco, it was very French based. And so being in San Francisco, every restaurant that I've been to has a little Asian touches to it. So I've adapted that and found that I really love doing Asian fusion or French Asian. It's very, there's no limit to my cooking. We use seasonal fresh ingredients and they're grown locally. You can literally talk to the farmers and you can have these produce that have just been picked that day. The best thing about being the local in San Ynez Valley is that there are so many people here. They're great, great people. We're a very tight-knit family. What makes San Ynez Valley a culinary destination? I think foremost is the wine. The wine and food experience is something that truly unique, and you need to have that in order to experience the full thing of Santa Barbara wine country. In San Ynez Valley, we have great restaurants. We have anywhere from Italian to a great Santa Maria barbecue. You can have eclectic Californian, East, West, Danish foods. There are many different types and they're all very good. These are the places that you say hi to your neighbors, say hi to strangers, and that's what I love about it, and it's a great place to live. I'm living the life. Cheers.